We are part three to cook, finish off this. I'm going to wash my hands again and I will show you the next part. Right, I'm going to move my phone and I am going to do stuffing balls. Right, check my chicken, my potatoes. Yeah, nearly done. Right then. Got my sausages. And stuffing mix, and now I am going simply cut the sausage meat. I'm going to boil up the kettle. Onto the rhythm, and here we go. I'm going to pour this in, stuffing mix, stuffing powder. My stuffing powder in. Now I'm going to carve the sausage meat out like this. Learn to slit. Right, no, I'm not going to do this. Slit the sausage out of its skin. Like that. Then I'm going to do it with the middle one. Just like that. And the last but not least, just like that. Just mince up my sausages like this. And I am going to bind it into the stuffing mix like that. Get it all in there together. Yummy. Mix that in. Grind it all in together. like that. Sausage make them together. Just like you're grinding, just like kneading the bread. That's it. So now, put that little, right, grind that little bit in. Put the stuff in, bits in. Right, I'm going to wash my hands quick. Cut the meat and... Alright, put some water in there. And mix it. I'm also going to add butter. And some sugar. Got apples today because of this COVID thing. Shopping couldn't get done all poorly. I'm going to mix this beautifully in there together. Right, give it a few minutes. I'm going to let this set. Now what I'm going to do is, hang on, this. Pull out the kettle again, can't be arsed. I'm going to do the veggies now. Bloody phone, I tell ya. Right, do the veg. They don't take this long, I say once it's 10 minutes till this is done. Put all my veg in. Put the water in. And then we caught this bangeroids doing this. You've all got the idea how to make this. Right, switch this on. And that will be your veg cooking, and I will just let boil. Now I'm going to check the roast chicken, see if it's tender. I'll put you here. Right, I'm going to show you now. Let's have a little look. That looks amazing. I am gonna move. Right, move this here. Right, I'm gonna check the chicken to see if it's cooked. Should be, but I will check. Wash this knife, it's touched raw meat. Right. For the fun bit. Thankfully this is cooked. We'll check the other side. If it has played different before. Yep. To me it's cooked and I am going to put it on a plate. Fun. Yeah, that is your roast chicken. A bit of you. Here's the roast chicken cooked. Now your roast potatoes are looking good. Right, I'm going to move the potatoes a little bit. Turn some over. Some of them are not cooked properly. Turn them over and we'll give them a little while to cook. Yep, my potatoes are now turned over and now I am gonna shove it in the oven. Turn them up so it cooks all the way through. Now we are going to roll the stuffing into balls. Right, I will show you. You can see me. Right, you can see me here, I believe. Put this over there. Right, grease your tray with butter. Get a little tint of butter. Get my stuffy mix out. I'm going to do four balls. Right, this is how you do it. One, two, 3. And I will break a bit off that one. Little the size is meat. Last one. Bam to the bam. That's all my stuffing going in the oven. Right, just waiting on it to cook. Turn it off because it's hot. I won't say anything. Right, here we go. Right, nearly done. I'd say another 10 minutes from now, it'll be done. I'm going to have a quick drink of water while I'm waiting. Get that freshly cold. One jug washed, just waiting on for the other bits to be done. I'm going to test that chicken, see if I've done a good job of it with the stuffing. Bloody tasty. One veg down the way. Shaving cup. Got left. Right, I'll end this video.